And so I would like to acknowledge that we have tonight here our city councils, and I would like to call them so they can say happy Iftar to the community, and you will know who they are. So we have Ms. Brenda Painter. We also have Mr. Winder Kaur.
إلهي بابا أذكر سبحانه وتعالى مركز سومالي كله just speaking Somali language a bit كلهم كني وكلهم بروح بدن وكشقيا وها كنت دجن وكم تاي living one Kent an African community mother Africa I see her vision others مركز ما هسنتي إلهي سبحانه وتعالى هنقام بلو خلي يا عبادة وعكسين يقرأ روح علينا جدار في السمايين ومعسين
Everyone for coming tonight to celebrate the Iftar with all of us because this is a community event and we bring the past together and we pray together for the well-being of all our community members here. So thank you all for coming and I hope you all continue.
We are running for city council, Brother Awali, myself, and also Sister Shara. So we all are here to exchange our ideas and to get your ideas with us so that how can we help you better for the development of our city.
I have a disclaimer. I am the husband of Shamso Isaac. And I wanted to make sure that this event went well because I know how important it is to my wife. And starting with Living Well Kent long time ago, to see this, it's a really a turnaround. Thank you all for coming.